Okay, we have puppy's first meals. You can see this guy's getting into it. Also, we're gonna have puppy's first baths tonight. So don't worry about that. But I think you're gonna find that they are loving it. This will be the first time that they've eaten anything other than mom's food. They're gonna love that stuff. Now remember, rule number one about dogs. Don't spoil your gun dog. If you're gonna give them meatballs, make sure they're IKEA meatballs. And you can make the gravy. That's kind of rule number one. And you're gonna find that you're gonna have a very happy gun dog. I call them gun dogs because they are at heart hunting dogs, but these guys make them believable companions. You can see these are the sleepers over here. We're gonna have to get them up here pretty soon. Because they will not get any at all. Come on, big dogs. Oh, yeah. There's one is getting into his food. Oh, yeah. Close this one. I love it. Come on, you little sleepies. Check this dude out. He's gone. I'm gonna wake him up. I'm gonna wake him all up. This might be a longer video than the average one. Sorry about the thing. I'm crying so much. Mika's trying to get in on the action. Sorry, dog. This is for puppies only. Yes, you can't have any. This is not for puppies. This is for puppies. This is for puppies. This is not for big dogs. You get a lot of food already, dog. You would eat it all in about 2 seconds. This is puppy food. I love you, Mika. You're a good dog. They're even eating it off of each other now. I don't blame them for getting cannibalistic on meatballs. Especially IKEA meatballs. I drove to Cincinnati to get these special for this.
Yes, I did, dog. Yes, I did.
Yes. Plus, I happen to be going by because Belle is up with a new trainer up in Cincinnati. Denny Keaton. Fun up there. Okay, you are not getting in there, dog. Free for all with all the puppies. Those guys don't know what they're missing over there. I don't think they figured it out yet. Nope. Put you over there. I this dude. I'm not even sure where this one's going.
Good girl. Come on, Dell. Go on. Mika. Good girl.
That's how big dog eats. No,
he's eating about 4 pounds of chicken a day. A large container of cottage cheese. A pound and a half of liver and organ meat, which is liver, which is super high in iron to milk production. About a half a gallon of water. She's doing really good. She's eating as much as I feed her about 5 times a day right now. And she eats good every single time. She's getting a little skinny, and that's why starting today, your puppies will be on hard food. And still, the mom, we don't wean the mom till 7 weeks. So they're on there for a while.
Just wanted to show you guys her first meal.
So that's it. We go on to bath time after they're done eating.
So, hope you guys enjoyed that.
Talk to you soon.